Hi, welcome back to Draw and Design. In this video, I am going to make a 2D drawing of a curve of constant width and some 3D models of most famous non-spherical rolling objects. Stay tuned and please watch full video. Also subscribe to my channel and hit notification bell icon. First, I am going to make a curve of constant width. To do so, I am going to make an equilateral triangle. I am going to draw a circle by picking one of the vertex as the center point. The radius of circle will be equal to the sides of triangle. I am going to repeat this and make three circles as you can see on the screen. Then I am going to trim and delete the outer portions of circle. Also, I am going to delete the triangle because we no longer need this. The shape left on the drawing is called a Reuleaux triangle. This figure has a remarkable property of constant width, which is a typical property of a circle. It is named after a German engineer, Franz Reuleaux. In the next step, I am going to convert this shape into a three-dimensional object. I am going to show you two methods to make a 3D model. The first method, I am going to make an axis and revolve half of this shape around the axis at 360 degree rotation. Using this method, we can get a shape more or less like a cone. The second method, I am going to make an equilateral triangle and make four spheres on center and vertices of triangle. Again, the radius of each sphere is equivalent to the sides of triangle. Then I am going to switch over the right view and move the middle sphere. This movement or displacement will be equal to the height of triangle, which in this case is 1.5 meter. Then I am going to find the intersection of all these spheres using intersect command in AutoCAD. The purpose of intersection is to leave the only area which is overlapped by all the spheres. This will give us a smooth and a triangular solid of constant width or a perfectly rolling object. These solids can be used as rollers or bearing, but industrial use of this shape is not yet known. Unlike this, the curve of constant width is used in architectural and other industries, like window designs, guitar picks, pencil designs, drilling bit for square hole drilling, mechanical designs, graphical designs like logos, etc. Some more rolling objects can be made with pentagon, heptagon, etc. using the same principles of curved line. But in this video, I am going to show you only pentagonal and heptagonal rolling solids. That's all for today's video. Please hit like button if you like this video. Also give your suggestion in comment section and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.